Howdy folks, Keywii here, and welcome back to Opus Magnum, a safe space in which we be awesome. We're at a bit of an epiphany, let's call it that. So, I was looking at the thing, and literally this and this were the only empty spaces, so nothing could be placed here. And I didn't want to repurpose this to be an extendo bro, so what we're going to do is we're going to have our fucking shit here, and then... we're gonna have both life and death come out of the area there. Sound like a plan? Cool. So we're gonna do something like that, just so it's always salt, regardless of where it goes. Okay, so what I want is a little of this. Actually, if we do this, and then have something along these lines here, all you ever gotta do is that shit. But, I ain't gonna do that. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have another fucking one of those. And then another one of fucking these. Yeah, this bro fucking grabs all the things all the days. Can't place there, gotta place there. Alright, so we saved up a little bit of space at the very least. Now we can build the shit. So, first things first, one grabs rotates. Let's just, there you go. One grabs rotates three times, so let's grab, rotate three times, and then see what we do, which is that. You let go, you rotate again, you grab, you rotate twice, you let go, and then wherever you were. This is literally a waste of my time. Alright, so, what we need is two waters and four salt. So hypothetically, we would grab three of these things, because that would be six, and we need six. One of them needs to be salt, though. One of these fuckers needs to be salt. So that shit's happening. If I do something like this, then they all become salt, and I don't want that. All right. All right, so what we would have is a dude here doing all this shit. So the first water goes through and goes to here, which then gets grabbed by you and turned into the salt. There we go. So this dude takes out, this dude pulls in. So that's what goes on there. So, hypothetically, here we go. Upon you letting go is when you grab. You go this way twice. Let go. Rotate here. And then grab. And then you rotate twice. Let go, and then rotate twice again. So this is this, which is slightly longer than that one. Alright, so upon you letting go is when three grabs. If hypothetically we did something like that, we could do this. But I don't want that. It'd be so simple to just do that, but then the output would have to... Output would have to change. Nope, fucking idiot. Yeah, this is where I want the output, so I want it to be like this. So we don't actually need you to be on a track. We do want you to be here, though, since you don't have to turn as much that way. Because if you were here, you'd have to turn and then, you know, do that, but then you'd also have to extend. So, yeah, I don't want you to do that. What I want you to do is I want you to fucking make sure it's salt that goes through here. Yeah, we don't care about salt over there. What we care about is salt over here, which does over here like salt things. So you actually only have to rotate once. Let's see if this is functional. Okay, it's not, because that has to grab there. It grabs and lets go as fast as it's able. No, I want you at the end. Alright, so, you grab, you rotate, let's watch. You do this, you let go. Three grabs here. You do that, you extend, let go. Retract, do this. You then grab again. Oh, you need to extend twice there. Extend, you retract. You grab, you do this. Extend once, you let go, you do that. Well, you gotta retract first. There we go. This can actually be one of you. So let's see where we're at. Let go, grab. Okay. Four grabs here, rotates once. Let's go. And then goes plus. That's a minus. Plus. Grabs. And then minus, let's go. There we go. Okay, that won't work. Okay, cool. So what we would need then is to reverse these. Also, I never got a way for you to come back. Like that. There we go. Let's watch this happen. Okay. That was incorrect. You do this, and then instead of going back, you rotate. Okay, I see what happened. Instead of going back, you rotate this way. Grab, and then rotate, and then go back to where you were. Alright, so see that in action. Yeah, this is gonna have to slow the fuck down. But in the meantime, we have our shit done. So, Let's do this. And then that. Perfect. Now we have our first dude. Oh, actually, we want the first dude up. Right, so. We would need one to repeat, but two to do not that, essentially. If, hypothetically, I could do something like this, give 2 to 5, make 5 2, get rid of 3, and put you here. So these dudes only work once. So first things first, I want you to do this. Because last thing I want you to do is let go. Yeah, we aren't fucking working that frequently. But you guys are. You're definitely working more frequently than not. Let's see here. Yeah, this is definitely more than this, so. 2, then, does something different. Grabbing on, let's see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is when 2 grabs. Okay, then you rotate twice this way. Let go. We're gonna need a dude doing stuff here. Like so. Maybe hypothetically. Yeah. So what we're gonna have is you doing something like this. Well, regardless. So we got this going on. You go here. Okay, we don't actually have a place for you guys to go yet. We would want another guy here, I guess, but I don't really think that's a good idea. All right. So what we're going to do is we're going to have you be this. This guy does this. Grabs at an opportune time. Are we sure we want water first? Well, I mean, it'd be the same one way or another, right? Okay, so 5 can't actually do anything until 6 works. But 5 would be here, basically. Alright, so. First thing 6 does is grab. Go plus. I'm gonna put a dude here just for the sake of having a dude there. Also another one there. I just like having shit in the place. We definitely don't want that, like so. Right, so we have this going on. Actually, no, I don't want that there. I want it here so we can clearly see what we're trying to build. Hmm. I think I want you to be rotated this way. Just trying to think of the ways I would go about shit. Because eventually I want the water to end up here. It'd be rotated 3 times and then end up there. And then go here. Or go here. So the first one. Which is the first one we do? Looks like it's the death one we do first. Do I want that, though? I think I want that. Alright, so. You go that, and then you rotate like so. Oh, this is... wrong one. There we go. 6 is now the assembler. This entire area needs to be clear. Alright, so. You do that. Excuse me. And then you actually just go back to where you were. Well, I mean, first thing you want to do is you want to do that. And then you want to turn back. And then wait. You ain't doing your shit next yet. I'm going to hit a repeat on there at some point, but not yet. So what we need is you to grab here. Rotate twice. And that's when the next salt is brought there. Two can't repeat. Alright, so see where we're at. Hypothetically. Yeah, one needs to not do shit for a very long time. Actually, it's perfectly fine. Just gotta fucking X that shit up. Well, I mean, two would want to then rotate again, so you have this available. Well, I mean, then you want to grab... Okay, two is going to be a little crazy. And then I think I want to let go. Rotate back. So that two is ready for this shit. Alright, so. Let's hit it up. Okay, 5 did the wrong. Then I want you to do this twice. While that's going on, I want 2 to grab again. Where are we at? I accidentally put it on 4 and not 6. I've done it incorrect. No. E, idiot. God, wasting so much of my damn time. Okay, so instead of 2 doing that, what 2 does is wait. And that's when 2 turns. Let go. And then you're right here, so just rotate once more. And then you're perfectly fine. You wait, and then you rotate again. All Right, see where we are and then end the episode, because we're a little over time. Yeah, there's a problem with what we currently have. We need one to send one in backwards for the third one. Okay. Alright, but that ought to be it for this one. Thank you guys so much for watching. Of course, I'm Keywii. You can be great doing yourself a delightful day. And goodbye.